Welcome everybody. Today I am going to discuss about phases of compiler. What do you mean by compiler? If the source language is high level language and the target language is low level language, then such a translator is known as compiler. Now, what are the phases of compiler? There are mainly six phases of compiler. These are lexical analyzer, syntax analyzer, semantic analyzer, intermediate code generation, and last one is code optimization and code generation. Here is symbol table. This is also known as bookkeeping. Bookkeeping, or we can say that symbol table. And another, this side, error handling. Both are connected to all the phases. I will give an overview one by one. First one is lexical analyzer. Lexical analyzer, this is also known as scanner. And next is syntax analyzer. This is also known as parser. Here is the source program. And here target program. Lexical analyzer reads the source program one by one and it generates tokens. It means the output of lexical analyzer is token. What is the input of lexical analyzer? That is the source program. And the output of lexical analyzer is token. What do you mean by token? Token is an identifier, punctuation, keywords. Now next is syntax analyzer. Syntax analyzer generates the parse tree. This is also known as parser. Now come to semantic analyzer. Semantic analyzer mainly used for type checking. For checking the type, we use semantic analyzer. Next one is intermediate code generation. Intermediate code. The most popular intermediate code is tree address code. What do you mean by tree address code? In this, there are three operands and one operator. Here, A, B, C are operand and one is op is any binary operator. Let's take an expression A by B into C. This is not a tree address code. We have to convert this expression into tree address code. For example, we use temporary variable, that is A by B. T1 equal to A by B and T2 equal to, here A by B equal to T1 into C. Now this expression is the tree address code. Here A equal to T2, B equal to T1, op is any binary operator, that is multiplication, and C equal to C. Here T2, T1 and C are operands. And multiplication is any binary operator. This is the intermediate code. Now, next is code optimization. What do you mean by code optimization? Elimination of common sub-expression we use code optimization. Let's take an example. For example, A equal to B plus C plus D and E equal to B plus C plus F. Here B plus C are common. So we have to eliminate this by temporary variable. B plus C equal to T1. Now A T1 plus D and E equal to T1 plus F. Here we have to eliminate common sub expression. Now last is code generation. Code generation means it converts intermediate code into the machine instruction. For example, A equal to B plus C. Here load B, add C and store in A. This is the code generation, that is machine instruction. Now come to bookkeeping. Bookkeeping means symbol table. Bookkeeping means symbol table. This is a data structure for record all the fields. And last one is error handling. To handle error in each phase, we use error handling. Thank you, everyone.